Hi guys, welcome to Richard Cabile YouTube channel. In today's video, I will teach you how to set up universal remote. And okay guys, but before we start, kindly subscribe to my YouTube channel by pressing the subscribe button and the bell to notify you if I have new videos. So okay guys, let's start. So okay, the first things you can do is insert the battery to your universal remote. And okay guys, for my example, so okay, my TV is Panasonic. So okay guys, firstly, find the code from the code list. Okay, you can see the code list inside in your housing of your remote or universal remote. Okay, and okay guys, after that, okay, press and hold the settings. Okay, here the settings. And okay guys, after that, okay, after you press and hold the settings, okay, press the power. And okay, press and hold the power. And after you press the power, okay, release both button after the indicator light is illuminated. And okay guys, after that, okay, enter the code from the code list. Okay, for my example, so I enter the code of the Panasonic TV. So okay guys, for my example, 002. Then after that, okay, we have successfully set the setting for the Panasonic TV. And okay guys, we can try it. So I press the power button to turn on the Panasonic TV. And okay guys, we have successfully turned on the Panasonic TV. And okay, you can see the light is color green. And okay guys, that's it. We have successfully turn on the Panasonic TV using the universal remote. And okay guys, if you have a question, kindly comment below and don't forget to hit the subscribe button and the bell to notify you if I have new videos. Okay guys, thank you for watching.